Hi, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the natural history of Alameda Ridge in Portland, Oregon. It formed 13,000 to 15,000 years ago. After the last ice age, there were these massive, gigantic, mind-bogglingly large floods that swept through this region, and it tremendously impacted this whole area. One of the things that it created was Alameda Ridge, and it's basically just a big gravel deposit. How did it happen? A feature called Rocky Butte in the east side of Portland, and it's this big volcanic entity, large mass, and it's very strong. And so when all these giant floodwaters were coming through, they got slowed down by this large feature, this Rocky Butte. So what happens when floodwaters slow down is they drop whatever they're carrying. And in this case, they were carrying a bunch of granites and sands from way up in the Canadian Rockies. And they dropped all that stuff down, and it extends from Rocky Butte to 6 miles westward, kind of parallel with how the waters were flowing. And they made this giant deposit of all these imported materials. This stuff is made out of like granites and things that aren't very naturally occurring here. So it's very interesting.